Yeah, I don't wish to live in a masculine world, and I don't wish to live in a feminine world. I yearn to live in a human world.